airplane that can be wrapped up and carried in a wheelbarrow. It can be made operative by inflating it with a simple hand pump or other inflating devices. Army Research and Development, working in conjunction with ONR, is currently testing this aircraft for performance data, as well as feasibility of parachute dropping of the package, the fabric life, and problems of ground and air handling. It is believed this aircraft may have military application in the fields of reconnaissance, liaison, observation, rescue, and escape and evasion. The plane can take off in less than 300 feet and can climb at a rate of 800 feet per minute to a ceiling of 10,000 feet. It has a range of almost 500 miles and can stay in the air without refueling more than 8 hours. In the event of perforation of the fabric while in flight, the air pressure can be maintained by use of manifold pressure.